Building in East Tennessee sits an antique shop filled to the brim, tended by someone who's just as forgotten as all the things gathered by him. As frail as the nails that hold up rusty pails as he shuffles a path out the door, 'cause the crush of the gravel outside of the place means he won't be alone anymore. Tight places with glass and ceramics as far as dim light would allow, he chatted my wife up outside in the sunshine, pausing to wipe off his brow. He said off the cuff that there's not enough stuff to fill up the void in his heart, but when she died, her leaving him had torn his world apart. Cinder block building in East Tennessee sits an antique shop closed long ago. All of the knickknacks and books out of print have been taken too.